it off as a joke. Then he drilled her into his sentry box, clapped up in a soldier's cloak. And the drums they go with a rat-a-tat-tat, and the pipes the loudly play. Very well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away. All night they tossed and tumbled till daylight did appear. The soldier rose, put on his clothes, and very well, me dear. But the drums they are a-beating, the fights they loudly play. If it weren't for that, Polly, me dear, with you I'd gone to stay. And the drums they go with a rat-a-tat-tat, and the fights they loudly play. Saying very well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away. Oh, come me, gentleman soldier, now won't you marry me? Oh, no, me dearest Polly, such things they never can be. For married I am already, and children I am free. Two wives of a lad in the army, but one's too many for me. And the drums they go with the rattles and ten, and the fife still loudly bay. Saying very well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away. Gentleman soldier, why didn't you tell me so? Me parents, they'll be angry when this they come to know. When 9 months were up and past, the younger she brought shame. She had a little militia boy, and she couldn't tell his name. And the drums they go with a rat-a-tat-tat, and the fife to loudly play. Saying very well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away. And the drums they go with a rat-a-tat-tat, and the fife to loudly play. Saying very well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away.
Thank you. they said he was a hero not to grieve over two wooden legs and an empty sleeve. They carried him home and they set him down
with a military pension and a medal from the crown.
Yeah.